you're coming. Yes, forget the bird now. He will be fine. He's inside the base, right? I don't know. But now, well, they're both then on follow on you, and then you moved, and now they're both flying. Press U. Then all should stop following you. Then you press land one while looking on them. Or one at a time. But why don't you... Why don't you just soul trap them while they are flying? Just shoot them. No, listen, just take your other bird and get over here, please. Yeah, get your other bird, okay? Start with that step. I've been waiting here for some time now. No, you will be going far away. We will not know where you are. You have two birds with you now? Yeah, leave it. You will... Yeah, ignore her. Him. No, now they are on their way now. You you're teleport, you're going to teleport to me, so don't worry. Yeah. You don't understand. You will be teleporting, you will not be flying anywhere. Yeah, I told you. Two. Hold T and then stop all. Whistle, stop all. Yeah, then you press follow all. Everything is now following you. In your inventory, right? Yeah, you need to grab your controller from the chest behind the house. No, go to the house behind the house and grab it. You throw it away. It's called Awesome Teleporter Remote. Yeah, take that. Then you walk away from the house. You don't grab anything unnecessary. I have food, just... Yeah, go away from the house a bit. Yeah, then you use the controller. Yeah, then you left click. Yeah, with controller. Then you scroll down that list. You have the controller in your hand, then you scroll down. Equip the controller. And then you left click. That's right click. Left click. Then you get a list. Then you scroll down till you find my name. And then you press my name. Press my name. Then wait. Is something happening? Did you? Yeah, you're here. What about this place? Oh, this is so small. I mean, there's a lot of place around here. Like, fly around a little and take a look. You can build down here. You can build up here. You can build over in the other forest nearby, over here. This is flat. Yeah, well, you don't have to build down here, no. You can spread out a little bit. Like up here in the other forest nearby, the green one. There's flat ground here too. Once you clear the rocks and everything. There are. It's fine. There's flat up here, for example. A bit flat. Here, come with me. There you go. Do you see me? Yeah, keep going down here. What about this forest down here? You don't like it here? Why? It's flat enough. It's flat around here. See? Find the flat ground around here. Was good. Well, this was an example. You wanted green and we wanted this forest. Yeah, this forest as well. What do you think? There's no one that lives too close to us. We have some water nearby. Yeah, but we all four will be living here. Build up here, for example. Very flat up here. You see that? You walked around up here? You don't see? Oh, Flathead is up here. Enraged. Oh. So what do you think? Don't want to know what you think. It's terrible. But then we have the Greenwood nearby. That's what I showed you, the green forest just nearby, you know? Who know you will be living nearby us? No, we will not be living there. You will be living alone over there. Here we'll be living nearby. Depending on where exactly you build in this wood, of course. Unless you can build more further down, you're just below. Down there, close to the water. But then again, you will not really be... But we will then live above you. Down here you have a lake. You have two lakes, but one is more like a river. No, it's a lake. So yeah. What do you think? Terrible. You cannot live where the house is. You want... Yeah, well, you can stop here, sure. You cannot make house here. This is part of another tribe of Odinson. So you cannot even place anything down here. We shouldn't. That's a good question. I choose the worst place. What's wrong with this? You fly home. Teleport, I don't know. I'm not sure how to, I don't know how to teleport home. Yes. I'm just checking this red drop, then I will come with you. But I also need to go home. Oh. I think this is where we will be building. Maybe something more over here. We'll see. That enraged one where we have that and this one. Oh, I thought it was a terror bird, but we need materials. We found home. With it. Small organ. You don't know where you are? We're gonna be doing a move once it gets morning of day again. Compare something. I think that's the tech griffin. So far, there is no shiny griffin. There's really no shiny at all right now. Well, there are four of them, but. Two or three of them are in Jotunheim, I think. I know. It's really slow. Run into an alpha. Home. It's good. I want that. That's it. See, you're busy over there. Busy over there. Yeah. Just home. Yeah, you can check out one of the storages in the house. The one close to our bed. Yeah, the weird one I'm looking into. No, not that one, though, this one. Yeah. You see this chibi? The hearts. Yeah, I think you can take one of them and equip it. I tried to do that on you and that worked. Take the dire wolf, the purple pink heart. In your off hand. There. Look. See? You don't see it? It's your feet. Walk around then. Get out. Don't see it? Yeah, that's a chibi. Because I have my mine. Because you equipped the chibi. Yeah, I got them. Yeah, I got them. No, I don't think I have something like that is flying. Like, well, you mean if I have... Yeah, I have my flying. No. There are a few to choose from, but I think that one you would like the best. We got like a turtle, Spino, a Parasaur, a golem, some other stuff. It's up. There should be some up in the mountains near us. Some beaver dams, just a few. Running low on vegetable cakes. Let's see, what level is the industrial cooker? That one is pretty neat to craft. It's down here, 89. Well, we have some way to go. This is riot gear. That's a steampunk armor, some of it. Tech bow, tech sword and such. But how do we craft building material for steampunk? Copper? Ah, here it is. Yeah, here it is. Copper foundation. Oh, it's so expensive to do this. We need like a lot of material, like it's almost unreal how much we need. Need 5 copper plate. Now that we need first. The one thing we are all out of. Yeah. That is not gonna be enough. Pretty sure it won't. Let's give it a look at least. Just need to make one wall and one foundation. I want to see how it looks. Won't be enough. Need 25. Damn, this one gave a lot more. Oh, we have a spark powder, but can they take something else? It really wants spark powder. This one? Then's that okay, then we'll take gasoline. Let's see, do we have some flint? Have some stone here? Alright, there's one. Now the wall. Yeah, that's what I just need now. I want to see the height of the wall. I hope they are as high as these. Please be. Please don't be like the vanilla walls. It is. That is so depressing, really. Ground contact. The only problem is it's gonna be it's gonna take a lot of materials to make a big place with these. Not to mention we're gonna need at least two walls high. But how will that be? I mean, oh wait, yeah, we cannot build with any of these building materials when we're building this. So we can use the vanilla one, so we can combine that with the N plus. Yeah, with these for example. You need 17 paste? My new house. It's my new house. Yeah. Copper. Reinforced copper. This is... That's a one wall.